And just an aside, I recently found that there is actually a danel in ugaritic myth, and many have drawn parallels with Daniel in the Hebrew Bible with his danel character, because both of them are righteous judges in their mythos. And I haven't read much about this in my life. I just found out about this today. But it's a cool factor that I'm going to elaborate on in the future. And if you guys want me to get into this ASAP, comment and let me know.